师傅，Oh my god, that was crazy. What's up guys, it's your boy Finliano and welcome back for more State of Decay 2 Lethal Zone in the PTR. We are currently doing the no crafting, no trading and no looting play card challenge. No trading as much as I want to. Okay. So we have a bunch of loot sitting around waiting for me to collect them. Panaki is very tired, very hurt. Yeah, look at that. Maybe my driver can go around to loot just a bit, especially food. I'll take this. Let me grab some snacks, painkillers.
I hate to say this, but I think we've stretched the limits of this place. We gotta start looking for a bigger base.
Let's do it.
Oh, look at that. Yep, 25. It's maxed out. Okay, where should I go first? I could go here. Could move outpost 2 to here and loot this area. Great. Well, Panagi is not ready yet, so we can use this chance to do other things.
I hear someone who needs a helping hand.
I should help them.
Don't worry. Help's on the way.
You better move quickly. There's not much time.
Okay. Wait a minute. Zombies in here? Yeah.
We are not alone in here.
Ow. Okay, how convenient. Oh, look. Yeah, let's go marathon. Very nice. Very good, very good. Shotgun shells.
As empty as it gets.
This stuff looked useful, so I brought it home.
Oh, nice. Painkillers and snack. One snack. Where's my bolt? Went so far away.
This should totally be an outpost. Work's done. Our new outpost is ready anytime. But if you ask me, a little more effort here could really pay off.
Okay, that's fine. Well, that was close. I almost lost more than 2 food. I cannot sell that. That was all. Want to check here as well. Wait a minute, that was it? The snipes. No need for seeds. Yep, get that. Okay, let's get out of here. It must be ups. Go up. A rare weapon case or melee. Yep, melee weapon. Very nice.
This is a load and a half.
Thank you.
Here, let's go help them. They're gonna become ally. Okay, Feral down.
I can return the favor someday.
She has a shotgun.
No worries. Be safe. See you around. What's up?
Hey.
Programming.
How are you?
Mechanic. I cannot craft anything, so it doesn't really matter.
Well, hey, you. Come take a load off.
Dude, the shotgun is not a primary weapon. What's the ally bonus? Parts income. Okay, I have 3 allies right now. I can get in. I have enough. Okay,
Hey, how's life treating you?
You were the one with the shotgun, huh? Yeah.
Hey, how's it going?
Your friends are nice, but I think you'd be better off with us.
I really am sorry about all of this.
Dom. Oh, he has blood plague.
Hey, what's up?
Shopping. With lots of health.
Good to see you alive.
Your friends are nice, but I think you'd be better off with us.
A Let's go over there. Okay.
Hey.
Cooking.
Hey, amigo.
Craftsmanship.
What's going on, hun?
Music.
Nice to see you're still kicking.
Nice primary weapon. That's a rifle with a scope. What do you have? Okay, just a heavy weapon.
Hey, amigo.
What?
See you around.
I cannot recruit them. And why is that? Unbreachable. Okay. I need to kick him out. Okay, I can recruit one more. I'm just not sure why this is annoying. Why is this annoying me?
What's going on, hun? Catch you later.
Okay, I don't understand what. I need one of you right now. Aish. How much food am I losing? 6 food? Ooh. I was not expecting this. Maybe it's just a bird. Let me just exit to the.
I could totally headshot that bloater.
Nice. Now I can recruit them.
This request does have a deadline.
Your friends are nice, but I think you'd be better off with us.
Doesn't really matter who to recruit. Just needed one more person to get inside this base.
Locked. Dang it.
Okay. Let's move in. We have a gym, kitchen. Clear that. Look at that. I'm staying here because I need to kick some people as soon as I'm done building. Okay. Let's clear that. Okay, that's good. They don't come near us. Okay, that's removed. I'm gonna put the workshop here. Yeah, I just have too many people. A barrack would be nice, but I cannot afford the food. I don't know what to do. If this gives me one more bed, maybe I can do something.
That's a freak, for sure.
And I can put one more bed here.
Careful, I see a juggernaut.
Yeah, that's fine. Survivor in it. Wait, I have all the people I need. Maybe she can give... maybe the survivor can give me something new. What do I build here?
Do not want that feral tackling me.
I think we're all getting a little too close for comfort around here.
Come on.
I'm here for Red Talon.
Red Talon agent, huh? Great.
Good then.
After you.
There's no need to upgrade the workshop.
Zombies is coming our way. Everyone, we've built a home strong enough to survive the blood plague threat.
It's a severity too. I see you, Feral.
Got a screamer in sight. They're coming from more than one direction. Better not let that one get back up.
Wait a minute. It's not destroyed?
Look out. Zombie coming.
Red Talon has the strength to protect humanity and rebuild civilization.
Join
us and be part of the solution.
Ooh.
Okay, see you later.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I'm very glad that I did this mission. Okay, let's teach some people. Okay. That's fine. Now I need to cheat some people. Come here.
Nice to see you're still kicking. Hey, Migo.
I know how this must sound, but we can't let you stay.
This fucking nightmare gets worse and worse. I never thought I'd put so much value on having comfortable shoes.
Okay. Let's cheat you out.
This is a tough thing to say, but you have to leave the group.
You're making a mistake. A big one.
He is unbreakable. Well, he doesn't eat that much food. To cheat one more person.
Keep it up and we just might live through this.
Yeah, as much as I like the trait unbreakable, he doesn't have, you know, I mean, he has some traits that I don't want. Should I kick him? I know she's the powerhouse and all, and medicine. Maybe she can go. Thank you.
A load and a half.
Oh, where are you going?
Hey, you, what's up? Hi.
This is really shitty news. They're kicking you out of the group.
I'll miss you.
Okay. Can we manage? Yes. That's very low. What would make me happy is to kick another person. You know what, Titan? Look at that health. This is a very nice health. Stuff.
I know how this must sound, but we can't let you stay.
Fine. I'm gone. Fucking ingrates.
I heard you were looking for building materials. I can help you out on that. Come over and chat, will you?
That's cool.
Okay, how much food? Okay, we are gaining food right now. That's better. I'm still short on one bed. There you go. That's one bed. And here is more food. That's fine. Okay, yeah, empty that. You can have this for base defense.
I'm coming your way, whether you like me or not. Uh-huh.
Okay, take that, take that. Put that away. Look at that, how much ammo I have for this. Because of that Red Talon mission. Very nice. Nope. I'm not gonna go down there. Okay, Ponaki, maybe we can do something with you. You look fine, so let's go ahead and see if we can kill some placards. But before that, let me grab the weapons from her. She can go for base defense. Very nice. I just need an immense outpost. And that should make it perfect. Very nice. Bunch of stems. Slitchy, yep. Repair that.
That's pretty heavy.
Oh, is it?
All that hard work pays off.
Nice.
Heading out. Don't wait up.
as a juggernaut. Okay, that's fine.
Better watch out for plague zombies.
Hey, nice and easy.
Is hotter than a damn sauna.
Ow. That's a good gun. That's fine, that's fine. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. You can't catch me, you can't catch me. I mean... Not with that. Oh my goodness. Ow. Come on. Oh my god, that was crazy.
this up.
Ow.
It's in the middle of a plague zone. Think it could be worth the risk?
Come on. Come on. Come on.
You should see a lot fewer plague zombies around here now.
Let's go home. Oh my goodness. What a fight. Should I come here to claim this outpost? Maybe I should. I need a mid outpost anyway. Okay. The thing is, I don't know which outpost I want to leave. Outpost 2. So many zombies. And that's a juggernaut. And I don't have fuel. Can I go somewhere else? I need some time. Give me some time to think. Oh my god. Don't follow me. This? Oh, look at that, I had some stuff prepared for myself, if I needed it.
Let's make the most of it.
Okay, it's not a meta post, but it's well situated. Okay. Nice. Use something, yeah, use that. And here is the weapon for you to hold for base defense. Let me grab my gyver. Okay, lovely. Take that. Recently added. Yep, take that. 9mm. Yep. Collect all the weight. Yeah, well. Probably over here. How many did we kill so far? 21 killed. 7 remaining. Do we have enough for 7 play cards? Let me see.
I'm less worried now that we've cleared out some infestations.
Okay, that's 2 play cards. And bunch of snacks. I would say, yeah, we have enough. But not enough painkillers. We have bandages. And the car is in a bad shape. So maybe I can find a toolkit here and here. Thank you. If I give this water, I can grab more food from it. Oh, no crafting, that's right. Okay, well.
I see a screamer.
I just want to check if I can find a toolkit or two toolkits from here, and then we can go back to base.
We might have just hit the jackpot here.
It must be in here.
Must be my lucky day.
No, that's not what I want. In here?
Look at that.
I cannot do anything with that. Yes. Oh yeah, two toolkits, look at that.
Nah, empty. This is a load and a half.
Give me some painkillers. That's fine. Oh, I don't have enough materials. Great timing. Check or not over there. Some fuel.
Thank you.
Nice. This must be the materials that I need.
Is killing me over here.
Okay, there's a situation. There's a building that I want to get into, but it's locked. So I'm planning to kick it open and fast search everything and then get out. As fast as possible.
No these? No worries.
My bad. I did that.
Crap. Where's the toolkit? Was a material one instead of a toolkit. Let's head back to base. There's even more fuel over there, look at that. Post 3. Leave that.
Is now secure, and I can already see how we might improve this place.
Be nice. Yep. Very nice energy drink. I cannot do anything with that.
I've seen it top to bottom.
And snack. Fornardo is almost ready to go in action again. Okay. That's not bad. Very nice.
Yo-ho! What up, fool?
Alright guys, that's all for today. This been your boy Finliano. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Take care and peace.